Thank you.
Enjoy yourself here, Nick.
Yeah, I just flew in last night, and so, and this morning I've been doing pretty much this. So I haven't gotten to see it, but tomorrow's my first day off, so I'm gonna go get out. You know, I've never been this deep into Mexico before, so I don't even know what to expect.
If I can have a single wish, I'd only wish you'd never miss it when you wake up and smile. It makes me happy when you steal a little kiss before you wake me up to listen to the news for a while. And when you're creeping out of bed, I sneak a peek to see just what you were wearing last night. Or what was left of up from ripping off your clothes. I checked to see the door was closed as you were turning out the light. Whoever said romance was over, over. So I can't show you, don't you want me to be the captain of your submarine, a periscope, a periscope. And that's what I say, but that's just my way of saying that I love you. My life is like a bowl of cherries, not so very. It's hard, I know that love could break your heart, that's just the way that it is. Well, maybe that's a load of smack, and don't you know I got your back? What's important is the way that we live. I like the way you like the song, because it makes you warm along and tap your foot to the beat. Well, that's the way you make me feel when we're doing it for real. Feel it from my head down to my feet, baby. Whoever said romance was over.
It's the reaction here is much different than you know, in the States or anywhere else. It's like I'm not really sure what to expect. I don't know. I'm very excited though. I can't wait.
People around the world they say I'm bitter, but I could say I'm not a quitter. And you can't. And people, no, they don't apologize. It's why we have to advertise in the paper.
Yeah.
If you wanna be free, you're gonna be free. If you want to be, got to be, have to be, let me be free. Please hold for a very important message. We'll be right back.
Greg Bell, thank you very much for being here with us. So you're going to be presenting your show at the auditorium, at the National Auditorium. Mm-hmm. What are we going to see on the stage?
It's very energetic. We have, you know, a big band. There's nine people in the band, so a lot of music going on. And it's cool because, you know, there's a lot of acts that in, you know, my age or demographic where you kind of get robbed of seeing live music being played for real, you know, and that's something that you really gain when you see us.
Thank you.
Gracias. It's way, way better to be in front of a live audience because you get the instant reaction of what you're doing, you know.
Make up your mind.
This is I Know. Yes, sir.
It's always better when you know, and I know, and I know. It's always better when you know, and I know, and I know. It's always better when you know, and I know, and I know. It's always better when you know. It's always better when you find.
Makes me happy.
Believe me, it is not easy to actually make it to the National Auditorium, and you're going to be performing there, but not only once, twice. Is it something that you know, goes beyond imagination?
Definitely. You know, it's different than being out in the States. You know, it's the fans are crazier out here, and there's a lot more energy and light. Like, it's more lively, it seems. You know, so I'm really excited to see what it's like. You know? Thank you.
Right in front of me, a couple names that could melt the snow. Making fun of me, a single year never could be seen. Change in the atmosphere. What a way to be. Turn my page just to make it clear. And I go to change the conversation. I know a deeper contemplation is all I need to make believe everyone would love me if I could fool. Come.
I love it out here. The people are amazing, and it's really, it's like there's a lot of love here. Like there's no like you don't shake hands, you kiss, you hug. It's really like I really love the atmosphere and the environment here. It's great.
She turned the night light on and blew him a kiss. He stared back through his green Crayola eyes. She traced his likeness from on the back of a disc, next to the box top promise of the biggest prize. Joining a fan club with my friend, filling our bathtubs in t-shirts and 8x10. He looks straight at me, I'm in love from afar, when I'm picking up the falling star. Downstairs the late show's blasting Age of the Rock. Monks playing last Sunday at the Milky Way. Mom's in the corner writing checks to the minister saying dig down deep, 'cause if you wanna go to heaven all you gotta do is pay to pray. Joining a fan club with my friend, filling our bathtubs with holy water and diamonds. He looks dreamy, say a prayer for a falling star.
I'd like to know how this is going to be your show here in Mexico.
It's actually, it's a lot of fun because we just added some new horn players to the group, so we have a really big group now. We have like 9 people, and it's all very energetic, and we all sing 5-part harmony. It's just a really musical show. It's really cool.
Well, I never thought that it'd be so simple, but I found a way, I found a way. And I always thought that it'd be too crazy, but I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, see what's inside, it's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'd always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around. Now that I know that anything's possible, I found a way, I found a way. No one can break what's so unbreakable. I found a way, I found a way. If you open up your mind, see what's inside, it's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'd always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around. No one cares what you give. You know you gotta live like you wanna live. When it's time to be free, you know you gotta be what you wanna be. It's gonna take some time to realize. But if you look inside, I'm sure you'll find. Over your shoulder, you know that I told you I'd always be picking you up when you're down. So just turn around.
Thank you. I don't really know if I'm prepared for the audience. I mean, they're, you know, just coming in, they're so crazy, the fans out here, so I'm really looking forward to it.
She stares at the moon, her ribbons attitude, the memories of the past at the bottom of her glass, and resting on her cheek, the imprint of his ring, the symbol of the ring, commissioned by the king. Did he tie you? She remembers his old boots and the shotgun that he shoots, but all that she can take lies at the bottom of the lake. So lift your cig and drag as you figure out a plan to hide it all away. How could you ever love this man? Did you weigh him down? Did you make a sound? She falls to her knees, screaming, God, please make something of me. Yeah, 'cause I never wanted anything like what I wanna be right now. An angel again, an angel again. Gracias, México.
Gracias.
Voy a tratar de hablar en español por un minuto. Vamos. Vamos a cantar una canción. Y ustedes necesitan cantar con nosotros. Bueno, cuando Red dice two hip.
A two hit.
Ustedes dicen,
gotta go.
¿Qué?
Two hit.
Gotta go.
Two hit.
Gotta go. Tenemos que practicarlo con, con Jaime over there.
Okay. Start.
Or do you want to practice one?
Yeah. Uno más.
Uno más.
A two hit.
Gotta go.
A two hit.
Gotta go. Bueno, muy bueno, muy bueno.
Thank you.
this situation. This isn't a kind of education. Well, no, it's not for me. Oh, there's a whole new world that I gotta see. Baby, 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 I'll see you someday.
Time is a happy, fun record, but this is the new record is much more. It's hard to explain. It's a lot more energy, and I don't know if there's really an experience that I'm drawing every song from. I think I just draw from life in general.
This is Falling for You.
Time I saw you, I thought you were barefoot. Your hair was pulled back, your dirty shoes. I was wondering if I should lie
about my age.
Buddy Holly glasses on a Betty Page negative. You're looking so classic, handpicked by some Hollywood executives, just like. I saw you, you asked for a reason. I let my
Hollywood ending, it never came easy.
It never came easy.
Tried to be completely seen, now she said she's ready to kill me.
Bye. Mildred Davis and Harold Lloyd. Because maybe you've started something. Maybe you've started something good.
Come on!
I'm gonna see
just got into a lot of the Beatles and Bob Dylan and the Beach Boys, and I just started, I saw the importance of actually writing the songs and the material and everything, and so I strayed away from, you know, noodling and started actually writing all my own songs.
This is a new song called All Alone at the Disco. Make my flight. The taxi cab.